Everybody wanna swing my way. DMO, we got a bang.
Oh, man.
I used to call up Lexi, Lee, Shrimp, Page, and then they used to answer. Now they wanna roll with the squad line, man. Oh, follow, na 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 na. Now they wanna phone up DMO's line. No, follow, na 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 na. Everybody wanna swing my way. DMO, we got a banger. I used to call up Lexi, Lee, Shrimp, Page, and they never used to answer.
So, spacers, probably our number one selling mod. This will push the original wheels out. There's 12 mil on the front and 15 on the rear. So we use a company called TPI. Spacers all down to quality. Feel the weight of that. Yeah, nothing to it. So we do that. We actually do it with extended bolts as well. Black tensile strength bolts. It's all black bolts. So in, yeah, in the wheels, it all sort of
sick.
Keeps it OEM.
Yeah, and I've seen some that like standing out. Like
the silver and they're all...
But they're the eBay kits.
Yeah, just nasty. You pay for what you get.
Of course,
So obviously you've got your spacers. So we're doing 12 on the front, 15 on the back.
Sick.
Next thing is Pipercross drop-in filters. You've already had your car tuned and you've had the decals done. You need to get it breathing a little bit better.
So, yeah, finishing touches.
Cut the panel filters into it. These make a big difference.
I feel like these work better than actually getting the intakes.
Yeah, well, the original intake is pretty good on the car.
Yeah.
It's not a restrictive part. It will make a difference. You know, we do the carbon intakes. They do work very well, but for the cost of these are a really good, you know, option for not big money. They're 105 fitted. So
Pipercross.
Pipercross.
If you're like old school like me, I've had loads of Pipercross filters in my Honda. Yeah. No, my Honda, man. Hondas.
Back in
my
the day.
First Corsair, one of them.
You're showing your age now.
1989, working out.
1981.
You're joking.
I am. Yeah, these are rear springs and they front, so it's doing an Eibach. So they'll drop that car, being a cabriolet, slightly lower at the back, so probably about 20 mil all the way around. Normally it's about 20 at the front, 15 at the back, being a cabriolet, a bit heavier. But this will give it a real proper stance.
Okay.
You've needed this for a long time.
For a long time.
Exactly.
I've had ants in my pants. Obviously it's Christmas, I ain't had time to get all of this stuff, as you know. So Motech Performance are doing the finishing touches. Thanks to Michael.
Welcome.
Plugged me. I went to the Performance Motor Show, the last vlog that you've seen. And to be fair, I've seen their work already because I've had a few people saying, oh, let me do this, let me do that. And you know me, I like to plug people that I trust, and I know if I'm going to bring them to somebody else to go and recommend them to, they're going to do the same type of work. So this is why I came to Motech Performance. I've seen their work and I know they're the business.
And we've got great banter.
Spend the money on that. But you know, you're dealing with car enthusiasts, so you want to go somewhere nice.
You have to be into all of these little things, isn't it?
You don't want to put up that place and you're standing over a gearbox.
Yeah.
You know, it's a pride and joy.
That's what I'm saying. Not many units are like that. I think there's only one unit I've been to and it's like proper. Like, you walk in and it's like this, it's like Yanni's unit, that's about it. Everyone else is like, you still have to jump over a gearbox to get to where you need to go to and whatnot.
So we work differently. We only fit what we supply, we don't repair cars. He said to me, Mike, me, Nordic, go BMW.
Yeah. And instead of trying to do everything and be a
jack of all trades. Yeah, exactly, jack of all trades, not for it.
That's it.
So yeah, so we've got these bits going on. Little thing, which we'll do, and then we'll do a bigger one as well. Have you got some of the car as it is now, standard in the unit?
Yeah, man, I've already edited.
I've got loads of the standard looking car. Yeah. I could give you one of that.
He's been smashing a bit this
morning. No, I just seen it. I was like, yo, is this you who did that? I was like, we're gonna have to do some shit together because I'm not. What are this?
Have you seen all this? Where's the one on the Lambo?
No, I've just seen it. Did you put one on the Instagram as well?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the Lambo. Yeah. Suppose you want one of your free gifts now, do you?
Let's do that. Let's do this.
Oh. I got really drunk. I was like, wait, what have we got?
Here we go.
So we're going to switch it up. Get rid of the AMG. I've actually got an AMG badge. I've got AMG on the BMW.
You've been slowing it down. No wonder you keep getting beaten all these places. When you first got the car, it was blue. How happy were you with it? Did you like it? Before it was wrapped?
About 4 out of 10.
And then when it was wrapped?
About 6.
So you'd be happy, you hard man to please. So if we'd be about 8, you'd be happy?
100%.
Okay, see what we can do in a minute. Give us 5 minutes and we'll see what we can do.
I'll be honest, you know. I'm going to be proper honest.
Yeah, be honest. If it's 7.5, I'll take
it. I'm going to be honest, bro. But I'll be honest with you. Do you know why I say that? It's because whenever I have something here, I have a vision what the end product's going to be out. And now this should be the end product.
Oh, we might have hyped it up a bit too much.
Yeah. We'll see. I'll be happy with it.
You never know, but I'll be honest.
Best way to be.
I'll be honest.
Don't like it, we'll take it all back off.
No,
No, of course, of course, of course.
No, it won't. I'm going to stick with it now.
Yeah, exactly. Give these out when people buy an exhaust and keep their exhaust clean.
Yeah. Motech. Yeah, but you see what I'm
going to
use this for?
Your monitor.
No.
Your glasses. Yeah, definitely.
That's what I'm going to use these for.
Exactly.
Great.
And your phone.
It's about branding tennis now. I'm going to have my Motech freaking everyone's going to
exactly,
like,
that, exactly that.
He'll be like, oh, wait, mate, where are you getting your glasses cleaner from?
That's sick.
So, I'm about to experience new DMO look. You see how already it look? The way it sits much better. I'm not on stilts no more.
Jeez!
See ya. Way better.
Yeah.
Way better. 100%. 100 million percent. Look at this, look at this. Jeez! Ah, yeah, boy! Hey! See this smile on my face? Yes! Yes! Look at this! Oh shit!
Come wider now.
Oh shit! Look at this! Just look at the.
I was looking at that as well. One of the videos upstairs. I was like, yo, that looks nice.
Yeah, boy! See the way the car came. Oh my days!
Right, if you've got a BMW. And it comes from factory looking like stilts, my mind. Why don't you try it own drive straight here first?
There's little details there. Jeez.
I can't believe how much the back sticks out now. Like, I didn't think it was going to stick out that much.
No. Just level.
Perfect.